हेलो गाइस, दिस इज इंजीनियर मारूफ। वेलकम टू साद एकेडमी। दिस इज पीएसपी बिगिनर टू प्रो ट्यूटोरियल एंड दिस इज द सेकेंड पार्ट। वेलकम अगेन। इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल वी विल सी दैट हाउ टू इंस्टॉल पीएसपी, दैट मींस पीएसपी इंस्टॉलेशन। व्हाट डू आई नीड टू स्टार्ट यूजिंग पीएसपी? यू कैन फाइंड अ वेब होस्ट विथ पीएसपी एंड माई एसक्यूएल सपोर्ट। Let me explain this. Here I am opening a live hosting. I have purchased it from a company naming Namecheap. Here you, if you want, then you can run your PHP code. The second option is install a web server on your own PC and then install PHP and MySQL. This is the professional way. That means when a developer wants to develop a website or web application, he makes his own PC as a server. To do this, nowadays Jamp is the widely used software. I have installed here Jamp. And if you want to get the PHP and MySQL in a combined package, then you can choose this Jamp. Here just go to Jamp admin panel, that means Jamp control panel, then run Apache as your server, MySQL as your database. The third, you can use a web host with PHP support. Fourthly, if your server has a activated support for PHP, you do not need to do anything. Just create some .php file. In my previous lecture, I have already showed it. That means go to your htdocs, then create folder, and then create some files in with .php. After that, place them in your web directory. If you are using the Jamp, then this is your web directory. If you are using the live server, then this is your web directory, and the server will automatically parse them for you. You do not need to compile anything or install any extra tools because PHP is free. Most web hosts offer PHP supports. Set up PHP on your PC. However, if your server does not support PHP, you must install a web server, install PHP, install database such as MySQL. Where you will get this? In my previous lecture, I have showed you php.net. In this lecture, I am showing the basic PHP course here. I am opening it with my browser and just type with me. I will explain each and everything in my next lecture. Then echo, I will print something. Sad Academy. We have to close it. Well, then I am going to my local host, then heading the PHP. Say this is printing Sad Academy. That means our basic local host server is running. PHP online compiler or editor you can use. There are vast many compiler exist in this web, but I will again supports your local host. Have a good day. Welcome again.